introduce myself. I'm Elaine Sapani, and I'm the director here at the Performing Arts Center. Just a little background on the show you'll see. What you'll see tonight is a collection of some multicultural elements in performing arts that I took interest in since I was a child. You'll see West African djembe drumming and West African griot storytelling, Chinese kung fu martial arts in some of the choreography, if some of you are familiar, maybe you'll notice it, and an Indonesian-inspired costume design, which costumes the students design themselves. So they have been learning a little bit of each of these things in workshops and in lessons, along with set and prop design, drama, vocal training, and staging style made popular by the American musical. So my intention was to give them an enriched and complete theatrical experience. So with all that together, we'd like to present to you our Lion King Spectacular!
Thank you. I see another day. Are you?
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your foot?
No, no, Sassoon. You made me lose my lunch.
You lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Scar!
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Oh, that was today? I feel simply awful. It must have slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line. Until that their hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my cares, king.
Do not turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh no, Master, how do you? Turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I just dream on challenging you.
Pity, why not?
I've got the lion's share of brains, but when it comes to the level of strength, I'm afraid I'm the shallow end of the deep.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sir, he'd make a very handsome turag.
Zazu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can throw him out and beat him.
Forgive me for not leaping with joy, but
my dad threw me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
The whole kingdom? He didn't say you was behind the northern border, didn't he?
Well, no, he said I can't go there.
And then he's right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest of the lions go there.
Well, I'm right. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
An elephant graveyard? It's not place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops.
Whoa.
Well, Goody, I have said too much. Well, I think you will end finer or sooner or later. You have been so clever and old. Just promise me you will never visit that awful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
There's a good lad. Now, run away and have fun. And remember, this is a little secret.
dry land, very dangerous.
Danger, ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha 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 ha.
Major Domo.
Looks more like the King's Major Dodo. And that would make you
the future king.
Do you know what it does to kings to set out a kingdom?
You can't do anything to me.
Technically, they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, for me, they're nothing but slobbering, mangy, stinky poachers.
Slobbering, mangy,
and stinky.
Oh my, look at the sun. It's time to go.
Not so fast.
Get away from my son!
This is your son, we didn't know this is your son, right? I tried to.
Simba, Nala, let's go.
Run like thunder into the gorge, and although Mufasa
arrives in time to rescue Simba from harm. Scar pushes Mufasa into the herd of wildebeests, and he falls to his death.
Dad? Dad? Come on, Dad, you gotta get out, please. Come on, help me. Somebody, anybody, please help me.
Oh no, Simba. What have you done?
I didn't mean to.
Of course, no one ever meant these things to happen. But the king is dead, and if it weren't for you, he was still alive. Oh, what will your mother think?
What am I gonna do?
Run, run away, Simba, and never return. Eat him.
Oh, there he goes. So go back. I am going out there. You go out there.
I ain't going out there. And? Yeah, he's as good as get out there anyway.
And if he comes back, we lose him.
Right? You feel that if you ever come back?
Sure, yeah. What Scar don't know won't hurt him.
Hakuna Matata.
How Pride Rock after so many years. How could he go back after what he has done? And it hurt so much to remember his great and tender father, because deep down in his heart, he missed him so much. Besides, he thinks the Pride Lands are not my problem. I belong in the jungles with no worries about anything, or to bear any responsibilities, or to serve anyone but myself. I am not a king.
Thank you. Who will?
I will.
Jonathan too!
I choose those, my lead.
You guys follow me. We're gonna fight for this? Yes, Timon, this is my home.
So I better fix the rubber and hyenas. Oh, I hate hyenas.
So, how are we gonna kick ass those guys?
Nala, rally the lionesses. You guys create a distraction. All the little scars.
Be careful.
Create a distraction? What are we gonna do?
Put on a skirt and dance the hula?
Give me one good reason why I should.